In Jinja, near the source of the Nile. We're at a Hindu temple and we are looking at Mahatma Gandhi's memorial, and his ashes were buried, immersed in the Nile. And we're going to visit the Nile very soon. But what is really important to me is I grew up around this area, and I used to come here as a child and play in these gardens and look at this statue. So, you know, 55 years later, I'm here. Wow, it's very emotional.
Oh, Mom.
So we're here now at the source of the Nile. As you can see behind me is Lake Victoria, and we're right at the point when the water begins to flow.
Yeah.
And where that water is flowing, it goes all the way from here to Cairo. So this is really, really exciting. Where the Nile starts. And we've got, at the same time, we've got some fishermen and a family who want to go for a boat ride. So go on. Another really thing about this very spot is on the opposite side of this bank. And Megan, if you can go on the opposite side of the bank, that is actually where Speke stood. And if you remember, Speke is the first white man who saw the source of the Nile. So he did not discover it. He's the first person who saw it. So he saw it from over there. And he realized this was the start of that river. So that's an amazing little story there, isn't it, Emma?
Yeah, thank you, Mum.
Bananas are the cute on this away.